But the Bolles rallied to win that game 9-3. He struck out looking his first at bat as he pops that up now towards first base dugout, coming over, sliding play, and it's made by Jake Knorr, the Tornadoes first baseman, as Libby pops up the first to end the inning. 1-2-3 again goes Bolles in the top of the fifth. Nisgren has retired 13 in a row, but Pompano Beach needs to find some offense as they trail Bolles 2-1. Bottom of the fifth coming up here on NFHS Network.